Charlie's our leader. After the Chimera invaded, he brought all of us together. All of us remnants.
Charlie was an officer in the army.
Is that what he told you?
He wasn't an officer?
He wasn't in the army. Not officially, anyway.
Mine, son of a bitch.
What do you mean, not officially?
Charlie's father was a senator. Wanted him to go to college, study politics, all that. Charlie left home on his way to Harvard, but took a detour and showed up at Fort Benning. Talked his way onto the base, broke into the commander's office, forged some paperwork. The next day, he had a new sergeant.
That's like Charlie. Goners.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Ladies first.
it.
Sure do. Big man just took out a block.
Did he now? Well, can't wait to meet him. He and I may have some business to discuss.